Alright. First thing we're gonna do for this episode is get this insignia card, which I've been kind of pending on doing for a while now. So I already got the squad in, submit it, and let's get this insignia. 96. There he is. 5'4" with 55 strength, but we will take it. He's got amazing stats elsewhere. Hopefully, by the next segment, I should have like a full-on squad here. Oh wow, I completely forgot about these. I also have squad battles rewards. I got Elite 3, and I wasn't even really paying attention. It's a 91 plus eFigs or MLS TOTS player. Wow, okay. I'm still unassigned, but we'll open that later once I get rid of that 88. I have 14 hours to qualify for Foot Champs and then play it. And the team I'm using is not the best. We're probably gonna be facing people who have already qualified for this one, already played it, and now they're qualifying for next weekend league. So, it'll be fun.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping.
Beautiful start. Lovely start. Love that. Amazing. Absolutely amazing. They never get free wins.
There it is. The opening.
This is going to be a challenge.
And he's broken free. Oh,
that's already a... It's only 4 now, it's so much easier to qualify than earlier in the year, so that's good. I really need to get these players. ASAP. I might even pay the premium for Alaba just so I can get him now, because like this is not gonna work. Nice, alright, I just got him now. Okay. That's a good price for him. He should be going up with the new SBC of Chiellini coming tonight or tomorrow night. I just gotta add a chem style to him and then we're ready to go. Okay, we've kinda got a team going now. Like, this is a respectable team. We're kinda cooking. Okay, very interesting team here.
Can he finish this? And now it is there for him. He had to score.
Okay.
Around him. Teammate and support. A goal here.
Amazing start.
Lovely ball over the top. A goal. That's
okay.
The score at 3-1. He's in behind. It's opened up for him. In it goes. Modric off the post and back.
What? Double post.
The referee allowing play to continue. Ruben Diaz. Insigne, in it goes! Such a complete performance!
They could score.
Ronaldo Silva, a goal! We're really being spoiled! And Salah, still a chance!
Oh, Insigne!
Simply out of this world!
What a goal for this 7-1.
It's fine margins, isn't it? But in the end, he...
And he's broken free! And a goal here from Lorin. No real conviction in the challenge. Chance for Bernardo Silva. Well, the challenge. A goal! That's two for him today! And the whistle is...
Okay, Mr. Dogman YT, please just leave the game. It's 9-1. 9-1 in the first half. Thank you. Okay, here we go again. Okay.
And the penalty is given. The referee right on the spot, and now a chance for them to take the lead here. A goal! Calmly taken spot kick. Insigne! It's gone in! Bernardo Silva. Salah!
Oh, what a save. And he's just giving away another pen.
And it's a penalty. The referee points to the spot, and it's gone. And the penalty. Tremendous ball played through. Now was.
Yeah, I think this guy's gonna leave.
Stuart, interested to know what you're expecting from him today. Real chance. In it goes. Spinazzola. Must be.
Oh man, I'm cooking.
Luka Modric. It's in. They're looking really relaxed. Luka Modric. Well, well, well. Breaking at pace. Might be a chance here. Another goal.
Yeah, he's out of here as well. Well, that is qualification right there. Already, that was only like a few minutes. That was like 30 minutes. So I think I'm just gonna play like the rest of the five games, and I'm not gonna record them. I'm just gonna play them. If I get like 6 to 8 wins, so be it. But this is a qualification. It's the only thing that matters.